What's happening? If the beach from my video, Everything I Ever Wanted, looks familiar, here's why. That iconic opening scene of the movie Grease is shot over there. Also, Elvis Presley was racing his car on the same beach in the movie Live a Little, Love a Little. Some other people might have shot their videos on the same beach, but you probably never heard of them. And the beach is one of my favorites in Malibu, and it's called Leo Carrillo.